love scene. Afternoon, wherever you are, this is your girl Kevin Wash coming by again with another vlog. Yeah, so definitely this is a weekend vlog in summer life. Like, I am super excited about this week, because I feel like I have a lot of things to show you. One of my go-to things to do in the summer, well, some of them I'm going to do it for the first time, but actually I had to vlog yesterday, but I was caught up and I did not vlog. But don't mind, I'm just gonna put everything here down below. You're gonna see what we did. Well, it was a super nice day and a casual day. I was just chilling, sleeping, and I was being told, let's go to the beach, let's go to the way. Yeah, so we decided to go with fun people, which was pretty much something good that I pretty much enjoyed.
Go!
And today, so yesterday was a Friday and today is Saturday. I just woke up. As you can see, my bed is not yet made. My room is shabby because last night I went home super late. A little bit late, yeah. Like 2 or 1. And so I put in my clothes there because I was super tired and I had to remove my makeup. One of the things that I hate is ending the day and have to remove my makeup, because that shit it's really stressing. And yeah, so I'm just going to do my bed. I just woke up and wash my face, put on the sunscreen, and well, I'll wash my face, I put on serum, and after put it on a moisturizer, then an oil face, and well, yeah, then the sunscreen. So right now I just woke up. I'm just going to make my bed and take a coffee and sit and bronze myself outside, chill for a little bit till I feel like I'm done with the sun. So I pretty much I'm gonna try to vlog for my first time. I'm just trying to vlog with my friends, and I'm not sure how this is going to be, because I'm pretty sure that I'm so nervous about this. I'm really, really nervous about all this whole experience, having a camera with me all the time with my friends. Because I'm telling you, I have friends who hate cameras. So I'll try to show you all the enjoyment, trying also to exclude their faces, or I will ask for their concerns if they allow me to do. Yeah, I will. But yeah, mostly today I have a dinner, not lunch dates. It's not a lunch date. So we are gonna be like a couple of friends. We are just going for lunch, then we go to a place called Peggy's Cove. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. So it's a casual fun thing, summer thing that we're gonna do. So hopefully this is gonna be a success, as I'm hoping to. Okay, so let me make my bed, then we talk later.
Thank you.
First of all, I don't know what I was thinking while I was wearing a black t-shirt. Tell me how I survived living 20 years of my life in this kind of climate. And I used to wear like sweaters or hoodies every time. Strawberry on my lips and your fingertips. I can feel the beat running through the speed. So pretty much what's happening right now. So we are going to Piggy, as you see, and my friend dropped me on the subway to get something to eat because I was super hungry, and they went to take another friend at their house so that we can just continue the journey. And the journey is like 45 minutes from where we live to Piggy.
Oh, got me feeling dizzy from the summer haze, cause we got the sunshine by the poolside. Such a fun time living for the hot life. Bring the right vibes and the tan line. Keep the free mind, yeah. Cause we got the sunshine by the poolside. Such a fun time living for the hot life. Bring the right vibes and the tan lines. Keep the free mind, yeah. Rose color on my cheeks, yeah. I'm just so on feet. Forget who we are. Let's get some till dawn. Music on repeat.
Well guys, we are at the place we have to be, and I'm just gonna let you see where we are heading to, and it's a nice place.
Keep the free mind, yeah.
If I may say hi.
Cause we got the sunshine on the poolside.
The sun here and shining. The sun is not shining.
The sun is not shining. Can you put on
glasses? So guys, we are here at Piggy.
First of all, I have to introduce you. You, Melanin. She's an outdoor influencer.
I'm not an influencer, but like, you know. Shout out to all my people in Ottawa, Toronto, Montreal. I'm here for you guys. I can give you a review for Halifax. It's 10 out of 10.
I know.
Come here.
Her.
So yeah. Sheila, why are you looking at me like that?
Thank you.
the restaurant. I'm with my friend, and the restaurant is called like Chopstick, and it's almost 9, and we're still waiting for other friends. I'm not sure if you can hear me very well because of the noises in the background, but hopefully that you can hear me. So we are just going to be here for the rest of the night to eat, have a discussion, and that's pretty much. Are super really late, and that's why I'm rushing with everything. People, they are still waiting for me. Nina, where are you? So I'm waiting for my friend as well. I'm gonna go in the elevator. I'm there. So Nina, say hi. Yeah, we are super stressed. Hopefully we get a good time there. Ah! Yes, I mean we will get a. Aren't you gonna be happy?
Hopefully.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully we're gonna be happy and. It's gonna be a fun time. It's just we made our friends really late, so yeah. So as we were walking to downtown, we just had conviction go mazaba ruined. So today kujya gushungira rebe nimba ibyo.
Yeah.
Anxieties of vlogging around people since I don't know that they even like it. So if I always go take videos without speaking, give me time to learn about vlogging at every place. So I'm just sitting right here. I'm just going to enjoy my ice cream.